It was locked from the other side. The tunnels were a maze. The blood trail led me on. Another place to use in this story. I needed to search the tunnels for further visions, inspiration for the story that would lead me deeper. I had a new idea, a new story thread. I changed the story, and with that, the dark place changed.
Shit. Let the day shift handle it. What happened, anyway? Some Fed came looking for the cult, but it was a trap. A satanic blood sacrifice.
Anyone who gets involved with the cult, they're next. I heard their leader is this famous writer, Alan Wake. Their unholy motherfucking messiah.
Sounds like a load of bull.
Another echo lingered here, a source of inspiration.
These tunnels for their ritual sacrifices. They say the cult reenacted the murders in Alan Wake's crime books, that Wake was even involved somehow under a false identity. Mr. Scratch, which is, of course, a nickname for the devil himself.
It was disturbing finding myself in the story this way, but I was desperate, and it felt right for the story. The plot element I found would drive the story forward. deeper into the story. I could imagine this murder cult performing their macabre acts beyond the collapsed tunnel. The cultists laid the Casey novel onto the altar with reverence, their twisted Bible. The scene changed with the story. The water was gone. The way forward was open. was humming. Was it worth the risk to go see who?
Hello.
Oh. Hey, Alan. You snuck up on me.
Sorry. Have we met?
Memory problems again, huh? Yeah, we've met. Tim Breaker. We've shared notes. Hey, I've made some progress on the map, if you want to take a look. I still haven't found my mystery man, though.
Who's this mystery man?
Oh, it wouldn't be much of a mystery if I knew. All I have is a name. Warland Dorr.
The talk show host?
No. No, that doesn't sound like him. The guy has many disguises, but a talk show host? No. I'll keep looking.
You're making a map?
Trying to. It's hard to map a dream, though. I keep ending up in unexpected places. I find interesting things like those strange markings that react to the light, but never the one thing that I'm looking for. Feel free to check the map out. Oh, I've been stockpiling supplies while I poke around. If you find a stash, take anything you need.
I appreciate the help.
Well, that's my crazy wall. I'm just trying to make sense of things. Don't judge me.
I'll trade you walls any day.
Be around, Alan.
Travel deeper to escape. Write a narrative that takes me there.
Casey will lead me to it.
The train blocked my way forward, but it was here for a reason. It had a role to play. I had a new beat for the story.
Hello? Anyone there? Dead.
The cult poured the gasoline over the train car. An iron cage that would soon become a coffin. An iron cage that would soon become a coffin.
This is where the history of the cult gets genuinely disturbing. The cultists track down the torchbearers living in the tunnels. They lock the poor folks up in a derailed subway car, douse it in gasoline. Yeah.
Charming.
It turns into a bit of a ghost story after that. They say the dark smoke from the fire still roams the tunnels searching for new victims to devour.
There are no happy endings in this city.
The story thread felt important. I could use it in one of the scenes I found. This new plot beat would carry me deeper into the story. A sick and twisted story. But it worked. It could not be opened on the side. The subway car had become a burnt husk. I could get through it now. I should look at the plot board. Keep the story moving. The plot element I found would drive the story forward. This thread fit the scene. The Echoing Hall had a story to tell. I I had found another compelling location to use. The cultists were close now, a dark presence rising from the depths.
Scared. Whether the summoning ritual had been a bona fide supernatural event or the mass psychosis of stark raving lunatics, it didn't change the facts. The cult was messing with things no one should mess with.
The ritual was a vital part of the story, the key to reaching the murder site. New story beat fit the story perfectly.
This is the ritual to story lead you on. Your friends will meet in
Go!
ones using the tunnels. Hidden graffiti signs marked secret routes. I kept hearing whispers around burn barrels of an underground society of mystic outsiders with hidden knowledge. Typical New York. Wake. Wake.
I had a new idea, a new story thread.
Christmas tree for all the good it did him.
The Drifters had scrawled their symbol on the wall. A secret for those in the know. I couldn't hear the dark presence. It was gone. The tunnel was open now. I could get through. I had seen it before. I remembered now. It was always out there, hunting me. overwhelming closeness to home.
An FBI agent? Who are you?
What is this? Who are you?
She can hear me.
I'm Saga Anderson, FBI.
This is Alan Wake. I'm trapped here. The dark place. Under Cauldron Lake.
Cauldron Lake. Who are you?
I'm trying to escape. I'm making progress, but I'm in danger. The Dark Presence. Help me. Please, help me.
I could sense it. I was closer to home. Had the woman in the vision helped me somehow? Something had changed outside Parliament Tower, where I had lived with Alice. It was out there, waiting for me.